technique tip is what is the purpose of the standing split stretch and thigh stretch. So we'll have me show you your standing split stretch. At the end of the thigh stretch, we do this stretch and then we do some squeezes in towards the midline. Really what we're doing here is warming up the seat for the work that's coming. Rather than thinking about too much height or too big of a movement, really just focus on warming up the seat and squeezing in towards the midline of your body. Thanks, Mish. And that's this week's technique tip.